How do you defrost turkey breast quickly? To defrost a turkey breast quickly, use the cold water method. Submerge the turkey breast in its original packaging in cold water. Change the water every 30 minutes to ensure it remains cold. This method takes about 1 hour per pound of turkey. It's a safe and effective way to thaw your turkey quickly, preserving its quality and taste. Remember to cook immediately after thawing to prevent bacterial growth.